in 1 Peter, we're going to be talking about being spiritually free.
Hey, Father Ken, what a free hippo pop.
A free hippo pop. Thank you, Justin. Freedom in this world is one thing, but freedom in the spiritual world is something else. Join us as we talk about being spiritually free. Thanks, Justin. It's going to be great.